Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Magic Potion Millionaire. We're going to go into Marble Forest and then I'll come back to like Emerald Hill. Cause Aquamarine, like, I don't know, I might have to do that off camera. But I'm gonna take a little break from Aquamarine, like, back to like really easy, or it just feels like we're back to really easy, and just like watch me like get murdered. It is very pretty. But let me put the headset back on to hear the music. Oh yes, I have the headset, my headset around my neck because I. Ooh, yes. Yeah, basically I have my headset on my neck because my earring, one of my earrings is bothering me. Wave, thank you. Wave, please, thank you. Yeah, suddenly this is like way easier than what I've been dealing with. I bet the bosses are gonna be way harder. Alright. I love this music. Like, this music is really awesome. And I'm really curious to find out how much, or what rather, how much this is going to be selling for, as well as how much like other things are going to be going for. Also, what the bosses are going to be like. I'm curious about the bosses as well. I can go there, but if I, okay, so I'm going to go up, climb all the way back up. We're gonna get to the warp. Okay. Obviously. Okay, so we're just gonna head all the way back up. Where's the door? Yeah, I'll take it. It's probably up, right? Yeah. No. That is weird. Where's the door? Where is the door? What? I'm confused. There's like a section. Like, is it secretly over here? No. Not secretly over here either. Okay. I must have missed something somewhere. As I don't see the door. Okay, so this is definitely an area where I would want to I'd want to have the little like thing that points to the door. Where is the door? Like seriously, where's the door? There it is. Oh my lord. Like, legit, I was staring at the screen being like, I must have missed something. I must have missed something. There has to be something I missed. The answer was yes, there was something I missed. Okay. Okay, sounds good. Yeah, like this is way, like, it's back to being like way easy. I don't mind. Do not take this as me minding. This is just me stating a fact. Still have to be careful. Because I can get, especially when like I feel like it's or like easy, it's when I make the most mistakes. Okay. I found this one, just do it. But we are going to go meander back to the middle of the map and explore some more. Okay. And we're back to the middle of the map. This might be nothing, but I feel the need to explore everything. The good thing I did. It definitely was not nothing. We got some scraps. We're nearly at maximum. Don't think I can get to that one though. Nope, I need to go up higher. There we go. Oh no, I can't. There we go, so we got everything. Walk over, because this is the quickest method. And we go down to the next floor. It's still a lot larger. So it's not difficult like what we were just dealing with. But it is a lot larger. It's as large as the big maps that we were dealing with the lower levels. That's for sure. I really like this game. I'm happy that, you know, it's continued on. Door here, but yeah, we'll go. This is really just running through. Yeah, now let's go do this. What do we have? Do we even bother? How much is this going to cost? After refinishing Fire 4. Sounds good. You have like literally the last thing I found. Incorporating the faster slimes. The ones we were starting to see and the ones that were doing the problems in Emerald Lake. The Emerald Lake biome. Thankfully, when you're shooting with the wave gun, seems to be... Oh, yes, please. Please, I'm going to let's head up. Let's see as far as we go. That's looking fine. So let's just go into this. Thank you. Unfortunately, I don't have something to do with it. There we go. We're gonna be leaving with quite a bit. That is a little bit more thing to do. Anything else? Nope. Nope, we just head straight out and go down to the last floor. Nope, I'm good. Wave gun is just I won't say it's OP because it really isn't. It's actually quite nicely balanced, but it is one of my favorites. Okay, what are we seeing over here? Come on. I just need the paralyzation to go down. Now I'm gonna cross. There we go. Okay. Now let's head down, because it's literally the only other option we have. And that's done. We'll go down this way. Look, we're already back to maximum. Maximum scraps. I did not want to risk me losing that gun. Okay. Oh. Alright, so we're gonna go there. Oh, that's what I did. I hadn't noticed. Yes, we've shot. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay, is that it? That is it. So let's just head on down and out. This is Sabrina from the future. Woo! So basically, the marble forest ended up recording in about over 40 minutes, and due to that, I made the decision I'm gonna be cutting it up. So, you guys just saw the ending of a level 5 of that dungeon, and that dungeon goes all the way to level 10. So, in the future, I'll properly cut it, but this will have to do for this time because I didn't read apparently, and I'm apparently really bad at reading. So, in the next episode, you will see me continue from level 6 to level 10 of the Marble Forest. But I'd like to thank y'all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye!